book should be out very soon on Amazon Audible, so I thought it would be poignant for me to give you a quick tour of the voiceover studio so that you can see where all the action happens, and maybe we could read just a small excerpt of the book for your listening pleasure. Into the voiceover booth of wonder. And so here we are, got the headphones, we've got the microphone, pull this down. And this is the prologue of The Little Witch and the Lost Boy by Ronald Craig, narrated by Colin Cassidy. I'm only known as grandfather to a grand...